restricted area. Security violation in progress. Current threat. Enforce maximum punitive measures. Unauthorized personnel in vicinity. Evaluating tactical options. Severe threat encounter. Enforce maximum punitive measures.